So go ahead and show us the station. There.
This is where the metal roll goes. Then you unroll it, put it in here, open this up, put it in here. Then you measure it 4.5 inches, clamp it, cut it, and then flip around, measure it, clamp it, cut it. Then you put the strips over here on this table. Then you do your other measurements. You put it here, clamp it, bend it. And then when it's done, put the different sizes over here.
These are for windows.
Yes.
Siding. The other windows, the other siding. So you pretty much got your whole station set up over here.
Yes.
Wonderful. I think it's great.
Yeah.